touch braids. I'm also a lot better at doing touch braids, as you guys could just tell.